Hello friends, welcome to AutoCAD video tutorials. I am Prabhu and you are watching this video from cybercadsolutions.com. Today in this session, I am going to explain how to draw circles in AutoCAD. Generally, to draw a circle, we have to provide center point and radius. In AutoCAD, shortcut command for circle is C. Type C at command prompt and press enter. Now if you observe at the command prompt, it is asking to specify center point. I am using my mouse and clicking over the graphic area like this and dragging a little. And again if you observe at the command prompt, the prompt has been changed. Now it is asking to specify radius of circle. I am entering 10 units and press enter. You can observe a circle has been drawn with 10 units as radius. Now let us say if we have diameter in your hand, generally radius is half of the diameter, but for example diameter is in decimal format, say it is like 12.12345, then making half of it may be a little difficult sometimes. So in that case you can directly enter the diameter using diameter option. Let us see how to use diameter option. Again type C at command prompt and press enter. Now it will ask to provide center point. Specify center point for circle. I am clicking over here. Then generally it will ask to specify the radius of circle, but we would like to enter diameter. So here in command prompt, if you observe carefully, diameter option is provided in square bracket. You can click on that or type D at command prompt and press enter to activate diameter option. Now the prompt changes from specify radius to specify diameter. So now I am entering 25.125 as diameter, and if you observe, a circle has been drawn with diameter 25.125 as diameter. Now if you get a doubt like what is the radius of the circle which is drawn, now we have a small command called list. Type list at the command prompt, and when command prompt asks to select objects, then select this circle and press enter. You can observe the selected object is a circle drawn in zero layer whose radius is equal to 12.5625. This is one way of finding the radius of the selected circle. I am closing this AutoCAD text window. Now there are other options too in circle command. Let us see what are those. I am erasing these two, select both the items using a crossing window and press delete key. Now again type C at the command prompt and press enter. Now if you observe at the command prompt, in the square brackets we have three different options coming up. First one is 3P, second one is 2P, third one is TTR, which means tangent tangent radius. Let us try the first one, 3P, which means 3 points option. That is, we can draw a circle connecting 3 points. You can click on this option, or otherwise you can type 3P at the command prompt and press enter. Now it is asking to specify first point on the circle. I am going to click the first point over here. Then it is asking to specify second point on circle. Again I am clicking the second point over here, and then it is asking to specify third point on circle. Again I am going to click the third vertex of the triangle like this. You can observe a circle connecting the selected 3 points has been drawn. Similarly, we will go with the 2 point option also. Type C at the command prompt and press enter. Then take the 2 point option by clicking on it. Then it is asking specify first end point of circle diameter. So I am clicking this end point of the line. Then it is asking specify second end point of circle. You can click on the other end so that a circle connecting these 2 points will be drawn. Let us see the third option. Type C at the command prompt and take third option. To take the third option, we have to type the capital letter given in this option, that is T, or you can directly click on this one. I am typing T and press enter to take that option. Now it is asking to specify a point on object for first tangent. That is, it is asking where your tangent should touch. I am clicking on this circle here, and then it is asking to specify a point for second tangent of circle. Again, I am going to click the second tangent on this circle, which means I want my circle to touch over here in on this circle and over here on this circle. Then it is asking to specify the radius of the circle. Now I am entering 15 units as my circle's radius, and if you press enter, you can observe a circle is drawn connecting both the tangent points as well as using the radius 15 units. Let us try the third option one more time. Type C at the command prompt and press enter and take TTR method. Click the first tangent, click the second tangent, then enter the radius. Again, this time I am giving 10 units and press enter. This is how we draw circles in AutoCAD.